A Kentucky senator leads the way on a bill that would stop the sentencing disparity for crack and cocaine convictions. A bipartisan group of congressional leaders has renewed efforts to correct a historical wrong that resulted in black men serving longer sentences for crimes involving crack. Senator Rand Paul co-sponsored the bill. He believes it has a good chance to become law.